I have a large interest in becoming a physician someday, and I was talking to my pre-health advisor, and she said this would be a great opportunity to see what it's like to actually come to medical school, what the different subspecialties of medicine are, and how much work it's actually going to take, and possibly prepare for the MCAT as well.
My pre-med advisor advised me to take this program because I'm going into the medical field program, and this is like a really good program for you. It teaches everything that you need to know about medical school, how to get there, and how to finance your medical school.
I've learned so many new things from this program. I feel more confident before I take the MCATs through the practice MCAT that we've taken. The courses we have taken have been geared towards preparing for that. And we've also done a lot with the admissions process of medical school, which can be a daunting task for any student, but it's made it seem more within reach. I think the most important thing I learned is that you need to have an open mind when you're going into medicine, because you're going to meet a lot of different people from diverse backgrounds. And these people are going to want to be treated differently depending on where they're from or their background. And I think this will help me someday to realize how important it is to become a culturally competent physician.
I am interested in UMass Medical School, especially the MD, PhD program. They have an excellent research program here, and the building's new, everything's new, and they're working on what I love, RNA feeding.
I'm actually considering this as my first choice of school. The mission statement of UMass Medical School it definitely coincides with my ideology. I'm looking into primary care, and this school's committed to creating excellent primary care physicians, and Massachusetts is my home. I'd like to come back here someday and give back to the underserved medical area that I live in, New Bedford.